Do you believe arbitrator should provide parties with their preliminary views of the strengths and weaknesses of their claims and defenses? In my view, giving views on strengths or weakness of claims or defenses before evidence or arguments have been presented could be interpreted as prejudging the matter and could raise questions about the impartiality of the arbitrator. I would decline any request by a party for an evaluation but would suggest one or both parties pursue other individuals or processes, for example, a neutral, non-binding mini-trial or mini-arbitration, an expert evaluation, who can assist in such evaluation. At a later stage, I might request that the parties focus or address certain issues in briefing or may raise concerns based on the evidence presented.